Alright, I already started this one. But figured something to start on, this is a really good one, so I may as well get into it. Sure. Yeah, okay, there's another tank. Start on radios. Should be another one. Yeah. I'm sure it's on the right, over there, but I can't see them. There's a tank there. 88 up there. I can't remember. That's a tank. I mean, this is pretty accurate. Missing every goddamn shot. I mean, I guess the accuracy isn't something I need anyways. So there's a tank. Over there. Maybe I was hitting them. It's just the amount of damage it does against anything that's not Betrayer is very good. I'm pretty sure, yeah, he's like up there. Forgot about that guy. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. That panther up there, and I'm pretty sure there should be. There's another 88 here somewhere. Just can't remember where.
I feel like if they were smart, they would have gone for the high ground.
you know, to begin with.
Bring down those cowards! To the right!
Oh, that was a wonderful noise. Like a cellar cracking.
Take down the tower! Back to us! Good work, Dimitri! There will be no
apparently
proper reinforcements.
Okay,
enough
sure.
Door. We must push forward to the drag station!
I think I would just leave half of them alive there. Like, there's still a ton of enemies in there, but... you know, I guess the infantry that we don't have at the moment will mop them up.
German armor! Strike ahead!
Yep, okay. Alright then.
German armor! Stand
ahead! As far as I'm concerned, the trucks are more important. How are you gonna be like that? Guess that's why you don't have legs. Don't tell me I'm stuck.
Panzerschreck!
Oh.
In the tower! To the right!
Ah, okay, that's good. I'd say just after a certain distance, the weapons don't do anything.
Blow it to pieces!
Apparently, 3 shots is enough to finish that target, so...
More bunker shrek fire! Take them all out! Behind us!
Alright, this should be easy now. The high ground is getting away. Kind of don't know how to, like, build anything.
King Tiger!
Like, once you have that high ground, you always win. One after the other. If I could actually aim. Too far. I don't know if it's running something. Oh shoot, it is. Oh well. More ammo for other people, I guess.
Take down the tower! Strike ahead!
German armor! the high ground.
Throw it to pieces!
Really surprised I'm not dead yet.
Fire now!
A great victory is ours!
And we made it!
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
So many pixels.